at that time, no one knew you or you were incredibly famous.
That's all there was.
There was no in between.
Well,
yeah.
There was no cable TV. There was no electricity. No one had plumbing.
You were leading the to the Northwest Passage.
There was no internet. I had to go to the Northwest Passage to send a carrier pigeon out to tweet. Yeah. He actually tweeted.
Appearing tonight in the Louisiana Purchase, Elaine Boozler.
On a couple of side notes here, but I have to. This could be one of those wiki things that's completely inaccurate, but it says your husband, or I hope current, or maybe former, was the manager for the Doors.
Turn around. He's right out there.
Okay.
He's so much better to talk to than me. Yeah, he built the Doors. Yeah, I know.
Manager for the Doors.
He built the Doors into the Doors. He's in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame with them, and he's the only guy who had them when Jim was alive. And
played him in the movie?
I know who it is.
It was Ally McGraw's son played him in the movie.
Oh, really?
Wait, Bill!
Who played you in the movie?
Who played you in the Doors movie? Who played you in the Doors movie? He's deaf, by the way, of course.
Okay.
Rock and roll.
I mixed right in front of the guitar amp.
Yeah.
Who played you in the movie?
This one. Robert Evans' son.
Ally McGraw, right? And Robert Evans.
I really thought I'd get to meet Ally McGraw.
Yeah. Did you have David Crosby here when he was...
Pierre Robert was a legendary.
Right. I lived with Pierre for weeks on the road together.
Because okay. I just wanted to say, I'm sure like if he was on, he was rude, and Bill could just back that up. Actually threw Crosby in jail just to straighten him out because he knew he'd never be able to get clean and he'd die without the liver.
You're the one
Bill
that did
threw
that?
Him in jail.
Well, he was arrested for something in Texas and
Bill let him stay so he can get clean and get him a liver.
If I made a contribution, it was that I worked out a way to get him sentenced to a hospital instead of to prison.
He credits that. That was the point.
He credits that, but he doesn't credit.
Well, I have to quickly ask, if it's even possible to put into a nutshell what it was like to work with the Doors, but what was that experience?
Well, I was 18 when I started, so it was just another step in, oh my God, now what do I do?
Yeah.
I went to the College of the Doors and learned the music business
and
by becoming their manager.
We've talked about this many times. It's, obviously Jim Morrison, it's always the name mentioned, but it's the other guys were so...
Every guy was critical.
Yeah,
when
critical.
I saw the Doors without Jim playing at Universal Amphitheater, I missed John Densmore more than I missed anybody else.
Wow. Yeah. A precedent musician.
He made it elastic. He made it stretch and flow, and he played to Jim, whereas this was, absolutely perfect time, and it lost its soul for me.
Wow.
And so I'll be at the Sellersville Theater tomorrow night.
We'll get to you in a minute.
Hey, you. Quiet down.
Don't have to invite me.
No. I mean, I was always in awe. I was always in awe of Ray Manzarek. I thought the guy was just an amazing talent, an incredible musician.
But completely different.
Yeah.
He was the structure, Robbie was the free form, and that chemistry of the four guys was what made it
magic. And Jim was the magic.
I assume Elaine is very similar to Jim Morrison and the crazy story.
This is because I trained
with Jim. He has come home several times to find me unconscious.
In tight leather pants?
Oh, yeah. I mean, the great thing about marrying this guy is, nothing I do is out there. When I used to date normal men, they go, you're crazy. But this guy, I mean, my dog died and I couldn't handle it, so I just about overdosed on the drugs that my dog left behind. My head's almost in the jacuzzi, my arm's in there. Anyone else would have called 911. He comes home, he lifts my head by the hair, he goes, you'll be all right. It's like there's nothing I can do that bothers him.
I was feeling fine. I was turning keys. I was setting people free. I was doing all right. Then you came along with a suitcase and a song. evil creep.